Hi, welcome to Caspio. In this video, we'll take a look at how easy it is to deploy a Caspio application to a website. Why deploy a database application to a website in the first place? Well, you may want to have a customer login screen to pass or protect important information. You may decide to share important data using Caspio's powerful reports to view and edit information in real time, submit forms to process information using a variety of different field types, or maybe even build dynamic charts to view trends and analytics. In this video, we'll focus on how to deploy Caspio applications, but if you'd like to learn how to build these applications from scratch, then please click on the links in the description of this video. To deploy a Caspio application to a website, navigate to Data Pages, find the data page you wish to embed to your website, click on Deploy, enable access, and copy and paste the embed code inside your website editor. For example, here is a patient registration webpage I created using Weebly.com. In this location on my webpage, I will be embedding the Caspio built registration form. Log into your Weebly account, and inside the embed widget that's placed inside a content is where you'll be pasting the Caspio code. Publish the website, refresh your page, and you'll be able to see the Caspio form seamlessly embed. It's that simple. Copy, paste, embed. We could reproduce the same embeddable behavior with other providers as well, such as WordPress, Yola, Squarespace, and even your own custom HTML templates. If you're using a specific provider and would like to know if it's compatible with Caspio, please contact our support team. Thank you for watching this video, and please don't forget to subscribe for any of the latest tips and tricks on how to use Caspio. For additional videos and articles, visit our knowledge base at howto.caspio.com.